Now, I know a lot of people, when they buy a new RV, they automatically believe that the thin mattress that's super lightweight that comes in their RV is crap, and they instantly want to go out and replace it with a new mattress. But what are some of the benefits of keeping the mattress that came with your RV in it?